So you guys know how the other day there was a lot of speculation that Dixie and Noah's relationship was actually fake because some girl on a podcast said so. Well, I guess there's this new person who's claiming to be a part of Addison Rae's team or whatever, who's claiming that the whole relationship is fake for clout. Subject: Bryce Hall and Addison Rae. Their relationship is completely fake. I work for Addison's management company, and it's all for publicity and drama. They even have a tentative breakup date of December 3rd. So this person sent it from anon@gmail.com, which means anonymous, obviously. And he's saying that they're going to break up December 3rd. The reason why I don't believe this email is because if that person worked for Addison's management company, why the would they come online and say, hey guys, the whole relationship's fake? Like, why would you do that, bro? If anything, wouldn't you make more money working for Addison if Addison Rae got paid more money? And by her dating Bryce, she gets more views, which gets more engagement, which means she makes more money, right? So why the would you expose that? But I mean, I guess we'll just have to find out on December 3rd. If they break up December 3rd, hey, you guys come back to this channel. You're already here, folks. Anyways, tell me what you guys think down in the comments, and peace.